and the stone temperature. I mean, it took me about 20 minutes or half an hour when I started today to start producing usable flour.
You feel it.
You do it by touch. If you bring them too close together, you do it by smell, because the grain will burn. And you get this in commercial mills. Yeah, if you get a slight whiff of a little bit of scorching, you know you've taken it down too far, you've opened it up a little bit.
I do not have stone in my shed.